Good morning from UND Chase.
UND Storm Chase team here, back at it again.
Today we are in northeastern Colorado.
And we're in Hollis, Oklahoma, watching the supercell develop.
So this is a two-week storm chasing class. Each day we wake up 9 a.m., weather briefing, determine where we're gonna go. We drive to that location, wait for storms to form, and then we chase them until dark. Weather, of course, happens outside, right? So if you're just locked in a cubicle all day, you're never gonna truly get in touch with what's going on in nature.
Learning about this stuff in class and then getting to see it like out in person, it just kind of like helps everything just come together full circle.
I learned a lot from this class, stuff that you probably couldn't even learn from a classroom environment.
I think that they saw more on this trip than they've probably seen in their life for most of them, right? We saw one tornado, multiple supercells, and just a lot of neat scenery across the central US.
I learned that it's really hard to forecast this stuff, especially with how severe it will actually be. I mean, we made several predictions of severity in storms, and sometimes we underestimated, sometimes we overestimated.
My team forecasted one of the like nicest supercells that we saw on the trip, and it was really fun to just watch like all of our hard work pay off, like in the morning, getting up really early and forecasting for this day, and then seeing all the ingredients come together and then forming a really cool supercell.